Coronavirus is rapidly spreading across the globe at an exponential rate, and the World Health Organization has now officially labeled it a pandemic. A pandemic is declared when a new disease for which people do not have immunity spreads around the world beyond expectations. The attention from China, where the spread appears to slow down, has now shifted to Europe, where Italy has become the hardest hit country. The number of infections with coronavirus in Italy has surpassed the 5 digits. To slow the spread of coronavirus, the Italian government has placed the entire country in lockdown. So, how do you get infected with a coronavirus? Who is most vulnerable, and what can you do to avoid infection? The way coronavirus spreads is similar to flu. When someone who has been infected coughs or exhales, they release droplets of infected fluid. Most of these droplets fall on nearby surfaces and objects. People could catch coronavirus by touching contaminated surfaces or objects and then touching their eyes, nose or mouth. If they are standing within 1 meter of a person with coronavirus, they can catch it by breathing in droplets coughed out or exhaled by them. The average infected person spreads the disease to 2 or 3 more. However, according to a study from Bill Gates Foundation, what makes coronavirus spread so effectively is that it can be also transmitted by people who are just mildly ill or not even showing symptoms yet. Asymptomatic cases were even found on the Diamond Princess cruise ship, where 322 of 621 people tested positive but showed no symptoms. How often asymptomatic transmission is occurring isn't clear yet. People of all ages can be infected by the new coronavirus. Older people and people with pre-existing medical conditions, such as cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and chronic respiratory disease, appear to be more vulnerable to becoming severely ill with the virus. Initially, the World Health Organization, WHO, had mentioned 2% as a mortality rate. However, as of this month, globally, around 3.4% of reported coronavirus cases have died. This number can also change in the future. The percentage shown here represents the risk of dying if infected by coronavirus. The most effective way to protect yourself against the new coronavirus is by frequently cleaning your hands with alcohol-based hand rub or washing them with soap and water. Even though the new coronavirus can stay on surfaces for a few hours and up to several days, depending on the type of surface, it is very unlikely that the virus will persist on a surface after being moved, travelled, and exposed to different conditions and temperatures. If you think a surface may be contaminated, use a disinfectant to clean it. After touching it, clean your hands with an alcohol-based hand rub or wash them with soap and water. So, what about the face masks? Can wearing a medical face mask protect you against the new coronavirus? Masks are effective only when used in combination with frequent hand cleaning with alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water. According to Dr. William Schaffner, an infectious disease specialist at Vanderbilt University in Tennessee, the regular surgical face mask does not protect you from the coronavirus. A more specialized mask, known as an N95 respirator, would offer a better protection. However, they are not recommended for public use. The World Health Organization also points out that people sick with a new coronavirus should wear face masks to reduce the risk of infection to people around them. During a coronavirus outbreak in your community, stay home as much as possible to further reduce your risk of being exposed.